to the green flag as Daquan pulls away on the back stretch. They're going to go side by side, out of turn three and into four, trying to go three wide. Potasek not able to get around the 28 of Lund right there on lap one, but still seven to go. Potasek looking for the high line. Not able to get it again there as he's going to jump in single file behind Daquan. As they are all single file now, coming into turn three and four, Potasek right on the bumper of Lund. Is out as Steve Potasek Sr. went sideways there into the motocross area.